I'm Tom Sadowski, I'm President and CEO of the Economic Alliance of Greater Baltimore. I'm proud to be a member of Cyber Maryland. We're out here at the RSA Conference in San Francisco talking about all the great cybersecurity-related assets and resources in the great state of Maryland. We're a partnership, industry, government, and higher education. We're doing all we can to try to help support the federal installations in the state and cultivate more industry growth. So we're here with a lot of great people, and I hope you can bring some business back to the state of Maryland.
Sonatype is at the RSA conference this year because we are focused exclusively on improving the quality and mostly the security of the software development efforts that are done by large organizations and small organizations. And by being here at RSA, it gives us the opportunity to talk with the kinds of people who are most important to that focus, most important to those efforts within their organizations.
We really have enjoyed the benefits of coming together with all the cyber excitement in the state of Maryland, but in particular in our building where we're finding collaboration with other partners in the cyber community and able to build a lot of strength by having small companies coming together with unique capabilities to offer a cyber solution that is competitive.
I'm Bill Anderson. I'm founder and CEO of Oculus Labs. We started our company 4 years ago in Maryland and have grown it there, developed a bunch of technologies to protect information on computer screens. And we're here today at the RSA Security Conference with Cyber Maryland because it's time to expand our business. And we are expanding the reach, marketing, the engineering, the sales team, and doing it with the folks at Cyber Maryland is a great way to get that kind of exposure.
Sonatype focuses on improving the integrity of custom software applications. We're based in Silver Spring, Maryland, and we relocated the company from Silicon Valley because we thought we could improve the talent pool from which we recruit by being focused in the Maryland area.